Hi everyone. If you don't want to lose your WhatsApp's chats history and media files if you lose your Android phone, then you should consider backing them up to Google Drive. This backup can be easily restored to your new phone later on to get your WhatsApp's chats history back like in the old phone. To back up your WhatsApp's chats history and media files to Google Drive, please follow these steps. Open your WhatsApp, tap the three dots at the top right corner of the app, and then tap Settings. On the Settings page, tap Chats. On the Chats page, scroll down and tap Chats Backup. On the Chats Backup, if you have already got a Google account and have logged in to any one of the Google services on your phone, you should see your email address under Google Account. If no email address is shown yet, tap the Google account, then tap Add Account. If you already have a Google account, simply sign in with your email address or phone number. Otherwise, you may create a new Google account by tapping Create Account, and then simply follow the new account creation instructions. Once you have successfully added a Google account for your backup location, go back to the Chats Backup page and then tap Frequency. Here you can choose between manual backup and automatic backup. If you choose manual backup, you will have to come back to this page and manually tap backup every time you want to backup any new chats or media files. However, if you choose automatic backup, the backup process will be started automatically in the background, either daily, weekly, or monthly, depending on your choice. For this demonstration, I will select weekly backup. Then if you want to include videos in your backup, turn on the Include Videos. But please be warned that including video files in your backup may result in large backup file and hence long data transfer duration, which may be costly for some people. The next setting is probably the most important setting that you need to take note. If you are on a metered internet connection and include videos in your backup, you may choose to turn off the backup using cellular so that you can save your data charges. If this setting is turned off, regardless of whether you chose automatic backup or manual backup in the previous setting, the backup process will only be triggered if you are on a Wi-Fi network. But if data charges are not a problem to you, you can turn on this setting so that the backup will be triggered as scheduled. And now the last setting is for the security of your data in the backup file. Tap the end-to-end encrypted backup, and then tap Turn on the following screen. After that, create the encryption password, and then tap Next. Retype the password one more time, and then tap Next. On the following screen, simply tap Create to start backing up your WhatsApp's data to Google Drive. The whole process, especially the data upload to Google Drive, will take some time, depending on your data size and internet speed. During this process, you can use your phone and WhatsApp normally as this can be left running in the background. Should you decide to cancel the process, simply tap the cross icon on the right of the progress bar. Once the backup is completed, you can check your backup file on the web version of your Google Drive. So for the convenience and clarity of this tutorial, now I will just go to my desktop, open my web browser, and then go to google.com. Click the Google Apps icon at the top right corner of the page, and then click Drive. If you have signed in to Google account on your web browser before, you will be directly brought to your Google Drive page. Otherwise, simply sign in to the Google account you used for WhatsApp backup just now. On your Google Drive page, click the gear icon at the top right corner of the page, and then click Settings. On the Google Drive settings, click Manage Apps, and then scroll down and look for WhatsApp Messenger. So here it is, the encrypted chats history and media files of your WhatsApp. And now if you click Options, you will see the list of actions you can apply to this backup file. Alright, so that's how easy it is to back up your WhatsApp's chats history and media files to Google Drive. I hope you find this tutorial useful, and thank you for watching.